You see, beloved, many of you are on the cusp of a breakthrough, the cusp of a new reality in God. A man is as he thinks. The only hindrance is the shackle upon your mind. The only hindrance is that chain of darkness upon your soul. See, we as Christians must break those chains of darkness. Even as Jesus took the book out of the hand of the angel and began to break the seals thereof. You got to break those seals off your mind. And you got to walk in newness of life, says the Lord. See, many of you are on the cusp. And I'm going to help you break free. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit, what the voice of God is saying unto you. You see, you done set up under this ministry and that ministry, and you done got off into the ladder of the word, but you void of the Spirit. The Spirit is what guides you and leads you, beloved, into all truth. God is a Spirit. And they that worship him, beloved, in spirit and in truth. You got to show God. And so I'm reminded of a prophet of old by the name of Elijah. And Elijah went before the Baal prophets. There were many of them. And there was only one Elijah. Did you hear? There were many other prophets. But there were none like unto Elijah. So I want you to understand who Elijah was. I'll teach you. I want you to understand, and I'm harping on it, Elijah. Unshackle your mind. I said Elijah. See, God gives us many talents. Some a few, some many. You got to utilize those talents. And Elijah was so powerful and walked with God that he was able to call down fire from heaven. And then Jesus said unto you, the works that I do shall you do, because I am my Father and you also are in us. I said a man is as he thinks. I said you on the cusp, but you yet to break free. Ask what you will, and it shall be done of our Father which is in heaven. Why are you halting between two opinions? Why are you wallowing in the mire and the shit? I speak unto you because I also know. Because I also have been there. I also have struggled. But yet he's calling me. Tenderly, softly, he's calling for me to come home. And he's calling for you to come home. You're on the cusp. But you've yet to break free. And those you have an ear, beloved, and you hear what the voice of God is saying unto you, I want you to get out of that boat, and I want you to walk upon the waters. And faint not, be dismayed not by what these carnal eyes see, but you see and hear in the Spirit. You walk in the Spirit, and you shall not sleep, beloved, because your feet rest upon solid ground, and no weapon formed against you shall prosper. I say you on the cusp. You yet to break free. I am the voice of God, beloved. Hear what the Spirit is saying unto you, his child, and the sheep of his pasture.